Meantime, Novavax gives an update on its COVID-19 vaccine clinical development progress. The Maryland-based company says its phase 3 trial is expected to begin in the U.S. and Mexico in the coming weeks. Enrollment for the phase 3 trial in the United Kingdom is complete. Novavax was awarded $1.6 billion from the U.S. government to meet its Operation Warp Speed goals to expedite delivery of millions of doses of its vaccine once approved.